It is 6:16 right now. We are following breaking news. Minutes ago, the University of Chicago Medicine announced that the hospital is admitting its first suspected coronavirus patient. The hospital says it is following rigorous isolation and infection control protocols. Now, this would be the fifth coronavirus patient in Cook County.